Yes, sir. It's be back at it with another reaction video. Yeah, me. How did your 4th of July go? What did y'all do for me? I ain't gonna lie. Some of y'all, a lot of y'all still owe me plates. I got 2. And I need a few more for me. So, but yeah, no, all seriousness, hope your 4th of July went well, man. For me, I hope you're not too hungover or not hungover at all if you work today. What the freak was that?
What the fuck?
I looked like a frog trying to get a freaking fly out that my doing my tongue like that. But yeah. Anyway, yeah. So I hope you had a good safe 4th of July, man. I hope you didn't get pulled over and not arrested or nothing like that. In all seriousness. I might say that in a joke form, but for real, man. I seen like 3-4 people get pulled over yesterday on my way back to the crib. So hope you guys were safe, man, and drunk responsibly. That's the main thing. Before we get into the video, I want to say I appreciate y'all for keep showing love on my basketball content and stuff like that for me. It really means a lot knowing that, like, I do be really putting my time and effort and stuff like that, and people are, like, saying that they mess with it and stuff like that. So, from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate y'all. We hit 130 subs, man. Don't stop here, man. So, go to 200, man. So for me, I got some more basketball stuff in the vault for y'all. It just sometimes the editing do be taking long, but I ain't gonna lie, I do enjoy it though. I really do. I like basketball, I like hooping, and so yeah, for me. And also too, this week I might have, depending, because you know, especially with it being 4th of July weekend, people still celebrating it just to get drunk for another reason, get drunk. So you might have a public interview coming up. So, and keep y'all notice on for that, man. I got y'all. Like I said, we expanding the content, feel me? We getting out of this. We getting out of this and breaking out of this, man. We getting out there. You get me? But today, I'm sorry for the little soliloquy. Yeah, I knew that word. But today, man, the man Kendrick Lamar dropped a Not Like Us video. It dropped yesterday. But I wasn't home doing all that kind of sort of thing. So, you get me? So, without further ado, I know I'm going to get copyrighted, but who cares? I'm not even making money anyway. So, anyway, without further ado, let's see what the man K-Dot said, too. Well, I put the camera a little closer, too, on my other phone so the audio can be better so y'all can hear. I know the last time somebody let me know saying that, like, the audio was kind of low and stuff like that. And it's probably because I had a different angle, my other phone, so it probably wasn't picking up the music. But, yeah, like I said, everything y'all say to me, man, I take in consideration. I ask questions, too, because as a viewer, I would like to know, you know, your intellectuals, what you would like to see more of and stuff that can be better improved, you know, perfecting my craft, you know. But I'm politicking too much to get into it. Whoa. Sorry, no. I ain't gonna lie. Obviously, we already know the song, so I'm definitely gonna be dissecting this like a frog in science class, this music video. And if I see anything that makes me feel, for me, a little unweary and uncomfortable, I will be clicking off of this. I will let y'all know that right now. Okay, I ain't gonna lie, I already don't like this start of it. I don't remember this being Not Like Us. Oh, alright. We must be promoting an album or something. Because that's, I've never heard that song before.
What's the password?
Damn, they put my ex in here? That's crazy.
Late.
That beat is so raw. Now I'm listening to the, this is my last time posting video too. I don't like how you're talking about, like, the nail to the cross and stuff like that. I don't like that. That's just me, though.
The industry can hit me, fuck them all in me, mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watches. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogie man, I'm the one that up to school with them.
This beat is raw, though. I don't want to dance to it, but oh, that's me.
I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister phone. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And Party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles.
Ow, why is that? What is that? No OV hoes, bro. I'm dead. That's fire. Damn, him wearing that leather jacket in the heat too is crazy, because he was recording this when it was during that heat wave, and obviously this is in LA or Compton, and that's crazy. You wildin'.
Think there's some people that's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fish get a raid or something.
It's crazy. I remember when he hit me up asking if he can use my car for the vid.
The other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better strain they posture. Now famous out of big content. Might write this for the doctor. Tell the cops stop quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fuck don't win, girl, like he was in jail. That's conniving. Get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad he rose came home. Y'all didn't
believe
you,
mom. Damn, Drake is in shadows right now, especially seeing D-Mob. No, 69 God is crazy.
They not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still double down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was choosing town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024.
Yeah, I know that money is probably fake, but I know if that's me, just let me get those right back. You know, yeah, I don't want, you don't need these, right? You know, these are, you don't need these.
Same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you. This the real nigga challenge. You caught future when you didn't see the club. Yo, baby, help you get your lingo up. 21, get your first street cred.
I still think that beef was staged, but.
You can be from North Side. Chain say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. He was God's plan to show y'all the liar.
Is that his family?
He a fan,
I think that is his family.
He a fan here. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God.
I've been in that hood in GTA before. I run through all the ballers and shit. Okay. Hang on, that's enough. Do I really want to stop it again? I know the owl is supposed to be for like Drake's thing, stuff like that. But if you really look into it, the owl has way more meaning than what it's supposed to. If you know what I'm talking about, then you know, feel me? I don't want to say too much on here, but that owl, yeah, feel me? But I guess the video was all right. I do enjoy though. How he put his whole hood in there. And like, I remember just recently too, when he was on stage, nigga performed it like 6 times. He brought like D-Mob out. Who else? Excuse me. He brought Russ, Russell Westbrook, LeBron was there, he didn't go on stage, and stuff like that, so it was fire. And I think that was his first time performing it live too, so, feel me, but, yeah, man, let me know in the comments what y'all think of this, other video, man. Obviously, we know what this song is already, so, maybe really nothing, but I guess the album, the video was cool, I guess. I said the owl stuff, feel me, look into it, if you know, you know. But, don't forget to run up my hoop video, man. Keep showing love. I genuinely appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Every comment and stuff like that makes me want to go harder and give y'all more kind of different content, you know, expand horizons. But like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, turn your post notifications on. Like I said, I might have some public interviews coming for y'all this weekend, feel me? So stay tuned for that. We only going up, man. We on the road to 200 subs, man. We at 130 right now. We can do it. Let's get it. Stay blessed.